heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
Tendencies for fixation and obsession. Well, that's exactly what we want in an agent. Someone who gets obsessed with a target and goes after them regardless of the collateral.
Or she will just commit to the mission. Fixation and obsession can be a good thing.
You just like her because she's a techie.
Hey, we need people who are willing to think outside of the box. And we need more people that can fix our shit when it breaks. She's resourceful.
And obsessive.
The program will guide her in the right direction and give her the right focus. She's smart, capable, and fucking brilliant.
We can't depend on continuous training for these people to qualify. We need to have a standard from the get-go. What if they're activated tomorrow? Would you be comfortable having Conley out there?
I would. No question.
All right. I'll put her on for the next phase.
Try doing that climb with a passed out 6-year-old on your back.
Doing all the way up.